You're literally just trying to bring up old shit to make the video seem even older.
No, I'm not. Also, hey, did you go see the Kanye West tweets?
Shut the fuck up, Hoover. Okay, who wants to be cool as heck turtle?
Yeah, fuck it. Dubstep for dads. It was like that scene in Deadpool 2.
That guy has an animated.
You're trying to bring up really old things. Deadpool 2, guys.
Wait, Deadpool's getting a sequel?
No.
Stop!
This is news to me. Y'all hear about Gazorpazor? I'm in the future now.
Why do women only date assholes? They should date me instead. The nice guy who's angry at all my women. Oh wait, all women.
All my women.
All my women.
Uh oh. I promise I'm not. I promise. All women watching, I'm not possessive. I swear. I swear. The nice guy. Not wrong. The nice guy is angry at all women because of a thing.
In this episode of r/niceguys, will we ever finish one post without stuttering? Find out by watching the entire video.
Find out next week when Abraham Lincoln addresses civil rights movement.
The nice guy who's angry at all women because of a thing I made up in my head.
Congratulations, Henry.
He finally finished it. It only took 3 minutes.
Yay. By the time you read that through, Abraham Lincoln just cussed.
Only Hoover used the voice changer.
Okay.
Am I talking after you, m'lady?
No. Not yet. Not yet.
Oh, my bad.
Casper, the friend-zoned ghost. Okay, shut the fuck up.
Sorry.
Casper, the friend-zoned ghost.
After you, m'lady.
Oh, neat. An automatic door?
Bridget, bitch.
Alright, your ass is awesome. Why you ignore me? I want to be your friend. You deserve the death.
The
like
death.
That.
The death. The one and only death.
I love Sonic the Hedgehog.
That was retarded.
Isn't that what this video is?
Yeah.
It's autism in a bundle.
When you hold the door for her, but she doesn't suck your dick. Hello there. Tips for Dora. Visible confusion. Uses the force to make her suck his dick instead.
Alrighty then, that's not PG.
Hard to swallow. Girls actually love nice guys, but you probably aren't as nice as of a guy as you think you are.
The girls in here commenting about boys not being nice are just sluts! That keeps guys in the friend zone and fuck the idiot guys.
Imagine being the exact type of person that this post was aimed at.
Fortunately, I am not! Lol. Scene closed.
And a one, two, three, four.
Does your dog bite?
No, but it can hurt you either way.
What?
What the fuck was that? It sounded like a chipmunk on helium.
Okay, Henry, please do me a favor and reread that in your normal people voice.
Does your dog bite? No, but it can hurt you other ways.
Just because she was nice to you doesn't mean she wants to bait you.
You're awful.
You're terrible, Henry.
You're left.
I'm right.
Anna
I'm
says left? Two okay. things.
Anna's alt-right.
You're alt-right? What the fuck, Nazi? Hey, or not, air. Hey, look, I just wanted to say that I thought you were beautiful as hell. Damn, okay. You're welcome, rude-ass woman, I swear. Huh? Nah, don't work like that, lol. Women need to learn some manners. Y'all pretty women think it's okay to not have some damn manners because y'all got looks. Nah, that chain ain't dead and basic as fuck.
Leave me alone, lol.
My fucking pleasure.
My fucking pleasure. You are pretty women.
Okay, I'll be right, Hoover, you're left.
See, at least I'm not the Nazi this time.
Let's not go there. And I'm sad, not horny. There's a difference. Why do guys even like to brag about their dick so much? Life is not porn.
It can be. Be happy and satisfied. We can go there. I want to.
Sorry, I'd rather not.
Bitch, you deserve all your pain.
Oof.
Hey, I need someone to talk to. I'm a mistake. Nobody cares about me. I'm better off dead than living. Fine. Let me cry and cut myself to sleep then.
Jesus.
You know what you're doing is hella manipulative. You're trying to get me to talk to you by making me feel bad and threatening self-harm. That's not how you reach out for help. You need to find a better way to go about things and stop manipulating.
The fuck?
Yeah, stop manipulating, Dad.
Anna.exe broke.
I carry it from where she left it. Hold on. Stop manipulating other people into getting to talk to you. Get fucking real and get some help. You're a fucking whore. Fucking cure yourself. You're a mistake.
Here we have two of the most deadliest weapons known to man. One can slice through a tank's armor as if it were butter. The other can slice through the arguments of the ignorant. If I witness a female being disrespected in my presence, I will not hesitate to respond with the first weapon. If it happens again, I will act with the second weapon. There will be no third chances.
This is the most neckbeardy thing I've ever fucking seen in my life. Holy fuck.
This dude typed this with Dorito dust on his hands.
Well, hello there, and a happy Monday to you.
Yeah, hello, and happy Monday to you as well. But your profile says you're not 420 friendly, and I smoke like a chimney, so later, I guess. You honestly sound like a stuck-up bitch. Not to be rude or anything, but for real, lighten up on your profile. Like, for real, I'm a nice-ass guy, but you sound like a bitch. I can't stand people with stuck-up profiles like they're hot shit. You're not better than me, just because I smoke pot.
What a virgin. You're not better than me. Pot.
She literally sends him one message, like saying, hi, how are you? And he goes like, you're a stuck-up bitch, you know that?
I wonder how spaced Truth. Each message was.
4 months.
Yeah, four.
My internet died, sorry.
Are you sure your mom didn't come in, Hoover?
What?
Did your mom come in?
No. I was talking about the Wait, fucking text, not me, like, in real life, dumbass.
So your mom came in the room?
No, I literally went up to go get my food that she made. What? She just made me food.
Did your mommy make you mac and cheese?
Yourself. I can't stop looking or admiring your photos.
Thanks.
Can you send me just one photo for you, please? I just wanted to keep it here and look at it all the time.
No more.
Okay, you're neither beautiful nor pretty. I was just trying to see your body when you go inside the bathroom, but it didn't work. I hate you. Have a terrible day, honey.
What the fuck?
Positive. It's like children. Hey guys.
Hello.
You got a boyfriend then? Question mark. Do you think you're too fucking great to reply to me?
What?
It's what hat?
It's what hat?
It's what? It's
sorry,
what
hat? I forgot the.
Forgot the accent over the A. Yeah.
Wait, did Anna say that?
Yeah.
Oh, that didn't sound like you.
Yeah, sometimes you don't sound like yourself either, hey. Brennan. Maybe you need to get a Snickers.
Oh, hey, this is a sponsor. Don't plug them here.
No, but that's their meme.
I know, but you're giving them free advertisement.
This sponsor video is brought to you by Snickers.
By Loudmouth. It's Snickers. A great podcast run by quite Brandon Diesel. Go check it out.
Yeah, subscribe to Loudmouth. Link in the description.
You should finish this.
Yeah, you ignored me. I could be really fucking nice for all you know. Not every guy is a creep.
So you get angry for us with voice changers, but then you do the voice rape.
Hey. I'm the captain.
Voice rape.
Hey, I'm the captain. Look at me.
Oh my fucking god.
Girl who showed the slightest bit of kindness.
Nice guys.
Oh my god, stop.
The fucking girl voice sounds like James Charles.
Okay, Henry, you're the sign. Hoover, you're the top.
Why the female cashier is being nice to me?
No. Hoover reads first.
I didn't even read the top. Oh my god, what are you doing? Stop jumping the gun.
Hoover's at the
top.
End of the fucking world. You're like,
I'm literally gonna go in like 5 minutes.
I gotta go in.
Dude, I have a big meeting with YouTube reps. I don't bar need this on
you
my
mean.
Plate right now.
You have a bar mitzvah.
I don't have a bar mitzvah, right? That was last week.
Coming of age.
All right, let me just fucking read it. The bar tweeted a photo of the sign along with the words, if dudes could stop trying to kiss our female bartender's hands, that would be great.
Why the female cashier is being nice to you? In white, she's uncontrollably sexually attracted to you. In black, because that's literally her fucking job, you cretin.
Moolah, baby.
What?
Stop trying to be Fetty Wap.
Okay,
who is you're not. Pretty hard to believe this profile is real, lol.
Think I'm a catfish? Lol, I'm not sure whether you be- blah, 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 blah. You guys are so mean!
Uh-oh.
We didn't even do anything, you just fucked it up and it's our fault.
You're the most beautiful woman on here. If you're real, prove it and meet up with me tonight. Yeah. Exactly.
11 p.m. on a Monday and you expect me to be up? Then give me sass when I can't read. I really can't read. Oh my god. 11 p.m. on a Monday and you expect me to be up? Then give me sass when you don't respond because I'm sleeping. It's dangerous for a woman to meet up with strangers, especially at nighttime for the first time. Maybe you should reconsider that.
Yeah. Almost had it. You
almost had it.
I don't think I'm interested in anything romantic-wise, but I'd be down to hang out again as friends.
It's a rough game for a smart, funny, nice, and handsome guy, I'll tell you. Women only like Minecraft players and SoundCloud rappers.
It's true. That's my type. Man, Post Malone would be the perfect boyfriend.
I've been in the hills breaking trees trying to build my diamond pickaxe.
Hey, Georgia, I like how much you're confident of yourself. Your tits made me hard. Wanna see my dick? Wanna see my dick, Dick? Do you? You're a fucking whore.
Hold up. Okay, we need to play a game of rock, paper, scissors for this, right? So Hoover and Henry, send me rock, paper, or scissors now.
Okay. 3, 2, 1...
No, it DMs, dipshit.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, fuck. Hoover wins.
Yeah, I can hear him typing scissors.
You want to know why I'm mad? Huh? Let's start with women as a fucking gender. You stupid fucking are the only thing that can bring me happiness. And yet, you'll fucking reject me. I'm done being fucking nice to you all. You're all a bunch of pieces of fucking shit. Especially women like you, Jeff. I ignored me without cause. I only wanted to befriend you instead of disrespecting me in the most frustrating way. I wish
Listen,
death on you.
Fucking you piece fucking of thing. Shit.
Hoover, shut
you
up!
Fucking scum of the
from
earth.
From the top, Henry, because Hoover's retarded.
I'm retarded? The...
Hoover?
I wish death on you. Okay, you need to shut up now, bro.
You're
I wish death
on...
I wish death on you, you fucking bitch. You were the straw that broke the camel's back. I used to believe in God, but now I reject all religion and only worship death. Fuck every single fucking person, this stupid piece of shit, trash heap of fucking planet. What?
Hey ladies, how's it going? Do you know you're single because you want love like this? Yet go after guys like this instead of a guy like this and end up like this, leaving us good guys like this and those guys like this. That's a poem.
When a girl rejects your sexual advances for the third time...
I'm not looking for forgiveness, and I'm way past asking permission.
Wait, that just means rape.
Yes, that's the joke. Would you want a woman, but women don't fucking exist? Fuck, I've tried, I fucking tried, so fuck you, hoes. Sorry all the vulgarness, but I'm pissed. Real man right here in your fucking face. How obvious it is it? Fuck! So I sit here and drink and smoke and pop because y'all don't even try. Like, I have been. Fucking fuck shit damn. And I ain't even drunk. What the fuck does it take? I would just start treating you women like shit because obviously that's what you keep running to. Damn, maybe it's just this town. Over it. I'm done. I'm done trying. I'm so pissed. I'm ranting on Facebook. That ain't me, so fuck it. You want it? You best try, because I ain't. My hand does better work than y'all.
Reading this makes me think you aren't as nice or desirable as you think you are.
You're wrong. Shut up. Thank you for making it through the home video. If you enjoyed and you're new, please consider hitting the sub button down below. It's greatly appreciated. Also, while you're down there, you might as well hit the like button too, you know, just for good luck. Because hitting the like button on YouTube definitely gives you good luck. And then in this video, let's go for 15k good luck points. If we hit that good luck goal of 15,000, I'll do absolutely nothing. So you should hit it. Please. And also, while you're down there, you might as well check out my Twitter and Instagram and my podcast, Loudmouse, on YouTube. Do all of that. Please. And that's pretty much it. Thank you all for watching. Have a dope day, and adios.